Gambling in the UAE at present is expressly illegal and is punishable under the UAE Penal Code Articles 413 through 416. As per the law, gambling is a game where the losing party pays the winning party either money or some other form of valuable consideration. Gambling, therefore, is punishable by 2 years of imprisonment or a fine of up to 50,000 dirhams. The penalties are even harsher for those who organize or manage gambling facilities.